Yo, heart attacking again, chest blackening, heads cracking again from Pacific, which is lacking within. Watching Atlantic's tides creeping in, and he's realizing with no disguising, there's a previous ocean still tantalizing. The Pacific's eyes when my temperature's rising. Though I float smoothly instead of abusing, she can't see oceanic pollution. Still, it's containment is soothing, so I'm losing gallons. Birds scrape and scratch me when I'm landed on with sharp talons. I lay back past the islands, takes 3 months of waiting. I'll be back down to low tide, my salt water evaporating. Pacific still being dipped in, but not by my myelin. So my contents are still dying while bad birds keep flying in. The others, I don't want, but I enter myself ignorantly. In the shallow oceans, kinda hoping that they don't elevate me. While loved ones and surrounding others say they don't deserve my holy waters in their life, I think Pacific does, but when would she realize? Mid-ocean potion, hitting oceans of my explosions. Your winter erodes the center of Atlantic's frantic land seams. Engulf beams of your radius, changing ever gracious. Chambers half of ace of glaciers and moving spacious. Months, years, sun, moon, stars in between. Spread your earth under me before the trenches are seen. Plain as night, these days are slight circles of hands. Around 12 digits, I slowly calculate your positions. Wishing I laid in your Gulf streams. I can run my fingers through the tributaries, but can't describe the seas and the rivers leave slivers of pollution sitting in my solution. Dilution of viscosity spreading everything from possibly building up, spilling cups of hydrosphere. So why be here without chance of entering your fissures and expanding? Cause only your water appears clear and hope is withstanding. Finding channels, braided like your currents. While I meander downstream, you watch your whole rocks contemplating. Dredging for the fledging floodplain in which we sit. Broken dams replaced by weathered hands, I'm frozen by eclipse. Residence time condensed as the chambers of the Arctic wrench backwards, caused by the moon's adverse gravitation, making your warm earth move away from the waves of my beeping lifeline. Decaying lifetimes, hydrograph finds sublime signs. Red Sea declines, Atlantic's tides reaching highs, evaporating except my eyes. Salinity rise. What has this taught you about my culture? You filtered through the grains and went for dirt like groundwater. Never thought she'd be so porous. Pacific riding seahorses. You drift and find me later. See what pollution causes. Oceans of wisdom, waters of Nazareth. Yeah, Bronx Nazareth. Struggle hustle, deep fossil. It's a DJ Silent exclusive.